Jackson police have arrested three suspects in the recent rash of business robberies. Store owners say they've exhausted all options while trying to protect their stores. 16 WAPT's Heather Sophia talked to customers and owners about what they think needs to happen.
This crime is not because of the blacks or whites or Indian or anybody. This is the crime for all generations.
The BP store owner says bulletproof glass and surveillance video are great ways to stop crime from happening. But it's going to take a little bit more than that. It's going to take leaders to step up their game. Do you think that the Jackson Police Department is doing everything they can to help patrol the area?
They are doing best. I'm not saying they're doing everything they need to do.
Surinder Singh says Jackson police do meet with store owners to offer advice on how to protect their business. But one shopper says it's a nationwide problem tied to the economy.
The same crime that was happening here, the robbing and the dragging and the beating, the same identical crimes were happening there in Oklahoma.
Carl Dottie and Surinder Singh agree JPD could do more.
They got enough officers to do so. You know, if they put them to work and they get out and do what they're supposed to, they got enough officers to do so. That's all it is. And the citizens here got to help them, too.
Jackson Police Department says they've already doubled their patrol because of the holidays.
You are not safe anywhere, not in the public, not at home, not in the business. Why? Because the education is not there. For the youngsters, there's nobody to lead them.
Singh says the accountability ultimately begins with the parents at home, but he's doing all he can to protect his business. In Jackson, Heather Sophia, 16 WAPT News.
Anyone with information about any of these business robberies is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS.